So what annoys me is, with my good friend, but you, is this, what I call the position of the beautiful soul, you know. The state is dirty soul, let's keep away of it, and so on and so on. No, politics means for the good cause you should dirty your hands totally. Do whatever is necessary. Imperialism wants that we all can speak English. But we will win. I will tell you now why, if I may conclude. It is true that English is becoming lingua franca, everybody. But all intelligent conservative Americans know that it is no longer their English. The English, which is now world language, is some English closest to maybe some Chinese merchants in Singapore or whatever, you know. Like, we are even depriving the imperialists of their language. It's no longer their language. So don't be sad for sometimes speaking English. It's not that we are submitting ourselves to them. No, we are taking from them even their language.